We're using the Roland travel amp, and it's missing a string right now.